Jay Campbell, followed by West Valley's Emily Lee. On balance beam for first state,